gorgeous surprise for Rock Week. It's Lucy Jones.
Tonight, you absolutely proved me wrong.
You sang it like an actress. Lucy!
I thought my performance was good last week. Really felt like I connected with the song.
I thought she sang so beautifully. It was her best performance.
I stood on that stage feeling amazing, and then Simon gave me his comments.
You sang it like an actress.
I was absolutely devastated. I couldn't have felt worse.
I just don't know what I've got to do to please him, because
I was just so upset.
I was so angry with Simon just then. That was probably one of the most classy performances of X Factor ever.
You know, it's like I'd killed a puppy or something. All I said was I wasn't particularly affected by the performance.
Following on from Simon's comments last week, I've pushed myself really hard. It's Rock Week and that's not something that I would naturally sing.
Lucy's been really worried about this week, but I know that there's a rock chick inside her just waiting to get out.
There's so much in this song that could go wrong. She's really having to push out notes we didn't know she had.
I hope Lucy pulls an amazing performance out of the bag just to prove Simon wrong.
Tonight will be the moment where Simon Cowell changes his mind about me.
It's got nothing to do with me. It is to do with impressing the public. And that's what she's got to get into her head.
Lucy Jones!
She's got a smile that it seems to me reminds me of childhood memories, where everything was as fresh as a bright blue sky. Now and then when I see her face, she takes me away to that special place. And if I stay too long, I'd probably break down and cry.
That's not an easy thing to do. You were one of the most versatile, consistent and professional performers in this competition. Simon,
she really is.
She can sing any day. And I think you owe an apology for last week. I really do. You are great.
I thought last week you totally won me over. And I started to think maybe this is the direction for Lucy. Maybe she should be that kind of singer. But tonight, I actually started to think maybe she could be a bit like a little Avril Lavigne.
Yeah.
But better.
I was really impressed, Lucy. I thought you did a great job with it, with a tough song.
Thank you so much.
Lucy, how old are you?
18.
Okay, so let me just go back to last week. The reason I didn't like you last week was because you were boring.
Okay.
That's it was. It was. And this is what's frustrating me about you, Lucy. You're a good singer. You're 18 years old. You were being made to be too old-fashioned, too old. However, tonight, I take that back. Yeah. Because on paper, this shouldn't have worked on paper, but you gave it 100%. You made yourself contemporary. I totally agree with what Cheryl said. It was a kind of an Avril Lavigne-type performance. And now, most importantly, you're starting to find a direction for yourself as a relevant teenage pop artist.
Well, absolutely taken aback by the rockiness that came out in your voice this week. So thank you for Rock Week. And that's the comment that you wanted from down that end. So I'm so proud and so happy for you.
Thank
Enjoy
you.
It.
Yeah. They need to stick up for you this week, don't they? How good is that? A bit of a loving with the judges so far, which we're absolutely loving. For you, obviously it's a song that's so synonymous with a male vocal with Axl Rose. You've got to be happy with the comments you got tonight.
Of course, yeah. I mean, I was a bit nervous about it because it's such a well-known, like, massive classic rock song, but I really just enjoyed it and let loose, and I think that's what you got to do. Just got to enjoy it. And just,
what did you need, Lucy? Let's fight to that. 0901 61 61 102. Number you call if Lucy's performance blew you away. Lines will open up for all the acts of songs. So keep a lid on it until then. For now, everyone, this is Lucy Jones.